O, Heijin, Tekken jakoś niespecjalnie mnie kręci. Będę szczera. W sumie mam ochotę wybrać się do miasta, do sklepu z używanymi grami, bo jak ostatnio jest tam byłam parę miesięcy temu, to mieli Golden Axe'a. Czekaj, Golden Axe Beast Rider na PS3. Ja akurat mam drobny influx forsy z okazji Mikołajków. I see. Ja na razie to czekam na piątek, bo wychodzi nowa liga w Path of Exile. Forbidden Sanctum. Holy shit, how am I so slow all of the sudden? Goodness gracious. Hey, that was like whatever, but a good time going in to the dragon. Funny that this fight takes so much time, even though we do literally nothing in it. Just launch special attack and then follow up it with this, and Dragon's dead. The first section was really bad for some reason, because the first transition was really late. But I think this new jump I found for this for the end of the second to last section, just before the boss, helped a little. Okay, that was good. Okay, so far so good, but there are still three tricky rooms where I can lose plenty of time. Here's the first one. Those stone guardians, if they hit me, they knocked me down, which, well, you can't do anything when you're knocked down. So that's... Okay, I played this a little bit safe, but it worked out. Okay, couldn't jump there at the end to be closer to the end, but whatever. It was actually a good room. I didn't get knocked a single time. Minotaur, not to be confused with Minotaur. I don't know what this extinct animal was called in English, but in Polish it was called Tur, and it was like a wild bull. It was extinct somewhere in the Middle Ages due to excessive hunting. Okay. Okay, bullshit room number two. Okay, that was very good. Dobre. Mnie gałam wyć. A w sumie ciekawostka odnośnie mniej Wiedźmina dwójki. Jakiś czas temu, parę lat temu, kupiłam PS3 z bundlem gier. I z jakiegoś powodu gość dorzucił, czego nie było na liście. Wiedźmina dwójkę. I to platynową kolekcję. Jeszcze nie grałam, jakoś mi się nie chciało. Ale... mam. Ale że Wiedźmin 2 to nie była wersja na PS3, tylko na PC. W bundlu gier na PS3. Z PS3 konsolą. Okej, 4 heavy attacks into special. A i było w samym bundlu parę fajnych gier, na przykład Rises 2, Red Dead Redemption. W sumie nie gałam jeszcze. Nice time save. Szczerze obojętnie. Choć w sumie nawet Mega Miś mi się podoba, bo miś. Okay, I keep forgetting where the guys are coming from here, so... first... from front... and then from behind... Oh! It was delayed or some shit? Well, either way... Okay, here first is coming from the back. And then from the front. Okay, that was good enough still. The jumping was kinda lousy though. Things didn't pan out. Very nice. Okay, this room is easy to remember because special enemies spawn near the center and those medians spawn right here. Hey, that was a decent stage. First room was bad, but then it became better and better. Okay, now I just don't need to not fuck up the boss. Let's see here. I fucked up, but in a different way. I'm still ahead, but that was very bad boss. Like at least 5 seconds lost. Good stage, bad boss. Okay, now I just need good Silver Knight. I still don't get how I got this good boss of this stage last time. Well, not in my PB, but previous run today. I killed him so fast he didn't even summon Silver Knight. Ooh! I still don't understand why there are those two bobs in here. They make no sense to me. Okay, and last two. Well, I fucked up. But this run still has potential. Just need good Silver Knight, that's all. Holy shit, that was good. Didn't block a single time. Let's go. Okay. Why do you all jump in the final stage? Well, we'll see how my pace is looking like. Lars can still fuck me over. That's a very bad fight. But I'm still saving time somehow. Or at least being even. No, I think I'm actually saving time. I don't know why, but I am. Even though boss was terrible. Well, okay, fraction. Okay, I'm not gonna do YOLO jumps in the next stage, gonna take it safe. As I said, Lars can still fuck me over. Okay, good first part. Again, gonna take it easy. No running jumps. You can save time by skipping this group of gargoyles with a running bunny hop, but I'm not gonna risk it. Doesn't even save that much time. Okay, now Lars. Huh, where did that gargoyle came from? Either way, that was a decent Lars. Could've been better, but I'll take that. Now just don't fuck up the final boss and we're good. I'm surprised there was that gargoyle. I thought gargoyles get despawned when you get close to the arena with Lars. But apparently not. Thank you. Okay, this is it. GG! I lost some time still, but fuck it. Run wasn't perfect, you can still save some time, but I don't care. World record and sub 22. That's all I care about. Whew, I need a drink. I deserved it. Holy shit, that was good. Yeah, I definitely lost some time in the first stage, but I can't really tell where. Just a lot of small minor things. Boss in stage 4 was bad. I didn't do YOLO jumps, and final boss definitely was is improbable. Yeah, but good run all in all. I very much take that. Okay, let me brag on the internet. And I actually can make a speedrun joke with it. I skipped 22 legs and I'll never see it because I'm fucking legend.